was part of that package, a big trade between the Tigers and the Marlins that brought Miguel Cabrera over to Detroit. Tough play for Petit, has a strong arm, gets Maybin, the speedy center fielder, for the first down.
And we talked about how well Petit has played the shortstop position, showing good range coming in on that baseball, but that strong throwing arm, he needed it all to be able to get Maybin at first base. That's the AT&T high-speed replay, all about that firm throwing arm.